If you ever have a tough time reeling up these beaver dams, I like to put the flag away from me, put it right in between my legs there, and then I use my pointer finger to spin that T, and I use my other fingers to keep that line nice and tight. Helps it wrap up good. You don't get tangles. Fish won't feel anything when they're pulling the line off that spool.
Hit that follow button to see more fishing tips coming soon.